Hey guys, and welcome back to Cars 53. Today we are up against Manchester United in this episode. If you missed the last episode, we done an hour episode. I missed a couple of episodes I wanted to do. So what we got? We've got Man United. Then you got the seven-side derby in the Carling Cup. Then we got Liverpool. So let's see how we get off in these games then. Changing. So it's changed our team around a bit. Won't change too much. I'll leave it though. And so next game against Man United at home. Really, faster, okay.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
Let's go.
Cardiff City in our match today versus Manchester United. Now, this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Anthony Pilkington starts with Craig Noone in the wide positions. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Ashley Young out wide. And just one out and out attacker in the lineup. Made the challenge well. It's Pereira. On the attack here. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, I would.
That's a penalty. He has produced the red card.
Red card? What?
Straight away, you knew he made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Piss off, Beth.
He scored from the spot.
One nil down. The penalty from Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Nice return pass. Gunnarsson doing well to keep the ball. Good place to win the ball here. Manchester United. Shot on! It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
Why you get a red card in the game? Look.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Richards. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Valencia. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. Oh, this is great team.
Come on.
The way they're knocking the ball around. Comes in strongly. Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Manchester oh my United God, man, come again. On.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Tackle here. It's a good ball, they could be in. He's going to try his luck.
Okay.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Good challenge here. Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Our good friend Alan McAnally is watching the Tottenham game today at White Hart Lane. Alan.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 39 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Who gives a fuck about Tottenham?
Well, it's okay for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do. Gunnarsson. Good forward play from them. Through pass.
None. No, oh.
that was
shit.
See him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the this. 3 minutes. Stop the game for the free kick. Morgan Schneiderlin keeps it going well. Aubameyang!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. The referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0.
Half time, 2-0 down. What a load of shite.
It's only half time, but it's not going too well for the home team. Despite. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Pilkington. Clever little back heel. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Got the tackle in. It's Pereira. Manchester United on the move here. Well, let's see what the ref is going to do.
Fuck off, ref, man.
Cope with it well defensively. Well, this is going to come to the aid of Cardiff City. The advantage rule. They can keep going forward. Tackle here. Morgan Schneiderlin. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Here's Andreas Pereira. return pass. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. He's got support here. Nicely played through ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Free kick. Oh, yeah, whatever, man.
There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match.
So close, the post. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They can get one back now.
Oh my God, that was a weak shot.
Simple save for David De Gea. Still 20 minutes to go. There's good progress with this attack. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Our good friend Alan McAnally is watching the Tottenham game today at White Hart Lane. Alan. Aubameyang!
Oh, let's put some subs on if he's useless.
Over the top of the bar by some distance. A good report from Alan McAnally, but it had to be a brief one. He has told us that Spurs did score in that game. If you missed it, the score is now 2-2. Well, winning brings confidence. Whether it's overconfidence in this situation, we're about to find out. He's going to bring on an extra striker.
Yeah, when it pays off, you're a hero, but when it backfires, you're a villain. Let's see which part the manager gets at the end of this.
Rojo, the countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team really for most of this match. He can't miss.
Oh my God.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they? Numerically,
box passing trick.
Got the goal that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes added time.
Good challenge here. Free kick given.
Sit down, shitty Pogba.
It is very late in the day here. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. In comes the challenge. Cross coming in now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And now the shot. Well, there's the final whistle.
And we lost 3-0. Oh, good. Nice.
Arsenal.
Oh well.
Chelsea 2. Cardiff City 0. Manchester United 3. Manchester City 1. Southampton 1.
Now we've got the Severnside Derby in the cup. Right, let's just see how we get off of this Bristol. Right, Dennis, come on, let's see how we get off.
We're now down to 16 clubs in the English League Cup. And some very good sides in it, including these two.
Yeah, more and more teams, clubs taking this competition seriously. And why wouldn't you? It's a great one to lift at the end of it.
The game today, Bristol City against Cardiff City. This is the lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Well, quite a few changes in this Cardiff lineup. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Peter Whittingham starts with Anthony Pilkington out wide, and they just go with the one striker up front. Well, there's quite an edge, isn't there, I think, to the rivalry between these two teams. I think we're going to see a match of real passion as well as skill. Cardiff City really on the attack now. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, that looked promising. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Yeah, whatever, man.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Marlon Pack. He's coming forward with some danger. And the cross comes in now. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Oh, come on, man. What? And that's not a free kick. Yeah, whatever.
Good effort. Looking good, this move. That attack was looking. And the referee's given the free kick.
Piss off there.
Luke Freeman. Quickly. Gunnarsson. Chance from the. Gunnarsson! A well saved. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Can I snuff the referee instead?
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Possession given away once more. Pilkington. Gunnarsson. Brilliant football from this team. This is going to come to the aid of Cardiff City. The advantage.
Well, you actually give an advantage.
Keep going forward. In comes the challenge. Gunnarsson. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position.
Go on, with them.
Turnover of possession here.
Hello.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Luke Freeman. Little. Good effort. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Pilkington. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Attacking well here.
Half time, nil nil.
And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Nil nil. Really good contest this for a place in the quarterfinals of the English League Cup, but still a second half to go, and here it is starting now.
Yeah, sometimes comes down to who wants it the most.
And the Bristol City man has been penalised.
Well, they actually get a free kick, Luke.
Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Cardiff City, they'll be facing
Liverpool.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
On the attack here, defender to it first. Good pass, getting it forward. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. They cope with it well defensively. Gunnarsson, we've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Strong challenge. Patterson. And here comes the counter-attack. Shot on! Oh, he had a real go.
I can see me losing this game as well.
Provide the finishing touch.
Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Callum Odoana.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tried to take the lead.
Body.
Cleared the ball. On the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Well, we've got a substitution now. And he's in there with a header. To find an opening, not panicking. Patterson. they do it in these closing minutes?
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. That's very good link-up play. He's got his shot off now.
Good save.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
I need to put subs on.
Full stretch. And shoots! Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Cardiff City go up against Liverpool, and you have to say, they certainly haven't hit top gear here. The manager will be looking for an improvement.
Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Kick. This could be a chance.
Healy.
Push come to the goal. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Try and get the ball back now. 90 minutes.
Full time. Extra time, here we go.
Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent.
Well,
could be a booking here. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
And he's met it with his head. Whittingham. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack. A good ball, they could end with a chance.
Yes, getting it 1-0.
The first goal of the game, and we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team,
Shardy, isn't it?
Look the most likely that have done it, and maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them, they'll have to.
Yeah, Shardy.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? They've been going at it hammer and tongs, no goals in 90 minutes, but now we have the first goal of the game in extra time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Richards. That's a great interception. Whittingham. Attacking well here. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Good ball. Corner ball.
The ball's at the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Shots on here.
Half time.
Match this. And we reached the end of the first half of extra time.
15 minutes left.
Quick turnaround for the players. The second period of extra time underway.
Let's go.
Marlon Pack. There's good progress with this attack. Passage of passing play there, and in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a
catch it, keeps.
I guess we've got 8 minutes to go now.
Look, maneuver the pace.
We've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes, and the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
All the Healy. Now that's got to be a red card. Yeah, whatever.
This referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be.
Ah, lucky. From
him. I'm sure he'll get one right before the end of this game.
Well, he has got that ability to get the ball up and over the wall quickly. Couldn't quite manage it there.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
This is how the ball. Oh, lucky. Yes, we went through. We beat Bristol City in a tight match. Scoring a goal in the first half of extra time, so that puts us through. We'll have to wait and see, or we'll draw next.
Bradford City 2, Brentford 1, after extra time. Bristol City 0, Cardiff City 1, after extra time. Norwich City 0, Nottingham.
Up next is Liverpool. We will play this one to end October off. So Liverpool is our next game, so I'll take Whitnam off, give him a break.
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League.
Liverpool versus Cardiff City at Anfield.
Game today, Liverpool against Cardiff City. We often talk about the Hawthorns being the highest ground in the top-level English football.
Well, the club that play there, West Bromwich Albion, are looking for heights of their own.
Well, I don't know if they can sustain this kind of form and keep in a Champions Cup position. I have to doubt it, but they've been good value so far.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Stefan Savic starts, making his debut.
Yep.
Danny Ings is the sole striker today.
Yep.
Two changes for Cardiff. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Craig Noon plays with Anthony Pilkington out wide. And they just go with the one striker up front. Attacking now. That's a great interception. One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shot.
The shot's on! He's made the save. Stefan Savic. Moreira. And now he's looking for some support. They've coped with it well defensively. Here's a chance to attack. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Lazar Markovic. It's Stewart. Divo Corrigi.
Ah, come on.
The ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Well, they're in a good position here. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He can put them in front.
Good save, keeps.
Stopped by the goalkeeper. On the front foot now. They've got the corner. Hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Casemiro! He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. But... really good agility from that keeper.
No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. There's some potential in this move. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
And shoots!
Tried to keep it down but couldn't. Now Alberto Moreira.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the post. Wonderful save.
Well done, keeps. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh, good save again. This keeper is keeping us in this paper.
And they've cut it out. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now Casemiro, he went in well. Well, no shots at all so far for Cardiff City.
I really can't believe this, Martin. It's not often you see it. No shots so far. Incredible.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Great piece of play, honest challenges, and there is the
half time 0-0. Liverpool have been all over us.
None of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers. Because...
and it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Danny Ings. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Into the attacking third. It's a good ball, they could be in. To put them in front.
Oh, there's our first shot. Get in there. Our first shot of the game and the way they've put it there.
They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
Good ball from Noon.
Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his
good finish as well.
When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And in goes the cross. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack.
Ah, she'll pass it.
Divo Corrigi. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Well done, Conley.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A goal from Watford.
It's a second goal for Watford. It's been scored by Odion Ighalo. Off his head with a very slight nod past the keeper, who was already committed. 64 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Challenges for the ball. Working away to try and find an opening. Cardiff City really on the attack now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
can we hold this scoreline or no?
Klaver. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. We're just going to get that ball into the box. Whichever one is possible.
Gone in, Noon.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And it's a shot now.
Oh, 2-0. Get in there. Hell of a deflection.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Roberto Firmino. Keeps it going well.
Oh, what a goal.
One behind now. There's still time, not that much of it. There's still hope to have a real go at it in these last few minutes. I'm sure of that.
Cracking first touch and finish.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Where are Liverpool going to get an equaliser from? Maybe through the volume of their support. It's tremendous.
Well, the cop swaying, the flags and the banners are out here in encouragement to their players.
Richards. Free kick awarded against Liverpool.
Take a free kick.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Fine save.
That's weak.
Let the ball escape his grasp. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Pilkington.
Oh! Oh, 3-1! What a dink!
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level. So one-sided.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Yeah, what a win. Good win for Cardiff. A good win against my favourite football team. The team that I thought was a good win for us. Man City lost 2-1 to Watford. Cardiff City 3,
Watford 2, Manchester City 1, West Ham United 1, Hull City 0. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 20 points. In second, Chelsea with 19 points. In third, Swansea City with 18 points. In fourth, West Bromwich Albion with 18 points. In fifth, climbing the table, are Cardiff City with 17 points. In sixth and falling are Crystal Palace with 15 points. In seventh, moving down, are Southampton with 15 points. In eighth, Everton with 14 points. Bottom of the table, Sunderland with 7 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Norwich City with 9 points. Third bottom, Tottenham Hotspur with 9 points. Fourth bottom, Hull City with 10 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Stoke City with 11 points.
Well, we've got Villa next in the quarterfinals of the Carling Cup. Premier League, we are fifth. In the relegation zone, Sunderland, Norwich and Tottenham. So, we are sitting fifth in the league after 10 games with 5 wins, 2 draws, 3 losses. So, next game is our Europa League game against Basel. But I'm going to end the year for today. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.